Oh. Oh. It's a taste that takes some getting used to.
It's horrible. They actually made you drink that.
Every full moon, to expand the mind and connect us to the earth.
We should get back to the others. Edward will notice us gone soon.
You do not want to be out there when this tea takes hold. And Edward will be fine. He still very much loves being the center of attention.
What was it like living with the savages?
Terrifying at first. They barely spoke any English. They thought they were going to eat me on the first night. But there was a freedom in their world. I felt alive for the first time. And there were particular moments where their savagery was, shall we say, fulfilling.
Abigail. Did you lay with them? What was it like?
Like nothing I've ever experienced.
Abigail. The waltz.
I know. You're going to be all right.
But what's happening?
You're about to experience a whole new world. And I'll be right here by your side.
Oh, my God.